I'm here with Lise and Jose. Alright, we're down here at Multi-Pin. We're doing a little bit of magic. We've got a golf ball here. It's nice and hard. No, I'm not going to do it like that. And then we've got like that. Can you feel it on my hand? Now you like Josh's magic too, don't you? Like he does pretty good stuff with the magic, yeah? So what we can do is we can actually grab it and we can get rid of it just like that. But you think you know where it is, don't you? It's not out of my arm, I can say that right now. Hey, come back in, come back in. It's alright. Hey look, is there anything inside the bag? Look here, is there anything inside the bag? Once you reach in, grab the bottom, it towards you. Gotta turn it inside out again, alright?
What's up?
What? I haven't seen
it. Oh, that was crazy.
You know what? You're wondering where it's gone, aren't you? Yeah, you have to actually have a look. It's actually sitting right here on your shoulder. Would you take the golf ball? Put the throw it up in the air. And then we can actually catch it. Grab it. Reach in, grab it.
Boom.